With your Talent News Minute, I'm Abby Fridman. The Brockport International Film Fest will take place Monday, February 26th from 6:30 p.m. to 9 p.m. Attendees can explore the theme of identifying in conflicting cultural contexts. Admission is free and open to the public. Just head on over to the McHugh Auditorium in the Liberal Arts Building to watch. Two dogs and their owners had to be rescued from Letchworth State Park on Sunday after the pups slid on ice and fell into the ravine. When their owners tried to rescue the 100-pound Mastiff and the Bulldog, they got stuck and had to call 911. Helicopters showed up as well as first responders, but luckily everyone was rescued and no one was hurt. More than $266,000 were raised for Cares for Kids Radiothon Monday afternoon. This is a 35% increase compared to 2017, and all proceeds went to the Golisano Children's Hospital and to Miracle Kids. With your Talent News Minute, I'm Abby Fridman.